Alright, everybody. Welcome back to Gold Chris. Mr. Blue Farms. Today we're going to try to do Twitch and do this here. Alright, let's go to our map here. I think we got everything plowed. We just got to get the planter hooked up and stuff. First, I want to show you. I bought this little guy here and brought him up here. Not too bad. He holds like 1,800 in the bucket. You can pick the bucket up. Let's see here. You can extend it out some, back in. The usual up and down. Also, he's got a hitch on the back, where you can hook up to the water trailer. Yay! And we do have a one full pallet and a partial up there. But yeah, we're gonna weigh about the wool pallet till we get to a three. Folks, I'm trying to think where I want to plant corn at. I guess I'm gonna plant it up here. It should plant right over that. Let's see. First, we gotta get our fertilizer. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. We need to do this guy up here first. Y'all gonna think I'm so crazy. Oh man, I forgot about the trees. Oh man. Forgot about the trees, folks. Yeah, that guy's there. Alright. We're just gonna have, whoa, use this tractor right here. This is not the new one. This is the one we had. I brought him up here with the blue planter. Traded the blue planter in. I was going to wait until I came live, but I forgot, folks. I was actually popping through while I was doing the plowing and stuff. But anyway, this is the biggest planter there is in this game. That's 15 meters, I believe. Let me go to the thing here. It's paid $224,000 for it. Amazon. It plants and fertilizes. It does all those crops there. 9 mile an hour working speed. 15 meters wide. So yeah, that's the biggest one. Next, we're going to get this guy right here. That'll be the biggest corn planter. Sunflowers, beans, corn, and sugar beets. So we get those two planters, we'll have it made. But only thing about this, no, it don't have no ridge markers. So, which we usually don't use them anyway, unless we just, that ladder there. And that's pretty neat, folks. It's just like an air drill. Which is what it uses anyway to throw it through those tubes and stuff, is air. The thing spins around inside there, throwing it to different ones. It's pretty neat. But, yeah. Let's open the top to it so y'all can see down in there. See, open cover. Ah, okay. Now the ladder comes down. You want to climb up there? Oh, you almost had it. Climbing on the tractor, actually. Well, it's got three spots. Two seeds and one fertilizer, I believe. But, close that back. Folks, I still ain't getting nothing coming through Twitch. saying it's not able to connect to Twitch. Oh well. I'm gonna shut that off because it's not showing it's doing anything, so. Not unless it's going up yet. I really don't know. I thought it would just go straight to it, but. Still showing them offline. Yep. Oh well, folks, let's see, I'm just going to go ahead and I'm shutting that off to Twitch show up. All right, back to farming on GoCrest, huh? Show this bad boy up. Yeah, folks, while that's folding, I hope it's still folding while in here. I'm gonna get a little bit more beans. Some more beans and corn. We need to plant a little bit of wheat for the cows, but other than that, I think we want to stack up on beans. And we should really be getting a great demand here shortly. Y'all want to see me run over this car? No. Oh, pass this car on. Drag strip. Yay! Oh, God, it's hot. I hope everything's better this time around. I want to apologize deeply for the last episode. I forgot to left my phone right here on my laptop, and I guess that's what's making that noise or whatever it was we were hearing. Folks, I was wanting to finish that up down there on the plow and stuff, but I forgot. So let's switch this guy beans real quick before I forget. I should have filled them up so I can do some manually planting, but I didn't. We're going to plant a headland around on the ends here so he can turn around good. And plus, I want to check and see what he does down here on the end. Yeah, I have to excuse my sinuses too, by the way. It's kind of rough this morning. Farmer's burning some fuels yesterday. It was good and dry. But all right, see, this is the problem we're going to run into. I need to finish that out right there. Get as close to that highway as I can up there. And then bring on down through here, then what's left over, plant some grass, so this will be a straight shot for them. But folks, we're going to have to get into cutting some trees here pretty soon, because these three right here need to be cut. Don't skip, baby, don't skip. One little spot back here. Might cause us some problems, I don't know. See here. Why didn't you just go on out to the end, mister? Come on now. Yeah, I should have filled him up, I guess. I know why he didn't, because he didn't want to get hung up, but this is the only thing we're gonna have to watch for is not planting it all the way through probably. I wish they, Giants, if y'all watching this, this is a, directly towards y'all. We need a seed truck. I wouldn't put the seed on the trailer and stuff ourselves, but come on now. We need a seed truck. Or like a tender truck. You can put seed in the front or back and then put the fertilizer in the rest of it. It'd be like soybeans in the front and... no you don't. Finish it. Sometimes folks, you have to hire and fire, hire and fire the worker to get it go through. Now we're going to make one more right here. And when it gets to the end, we're going to turn them around. That should be plenty enough headland so they won't get hung up down through here. Now I'm going to redo this field over there, folks. There's our combines over there, by the way. Oh, I almost forgot. Good morning, y'all. How y'all doing today? I totally forgot. I was so into it. Alright, see, now that's perfect. He pulled right up to that tree. He needs to do that every time. And I want a jackknife here. Alright, this thing's so long, but yeah, so it's... I like it because it gives a lot of ground covered. Back over a little bit more. Not too close. Not right there. And voila. Let him do his thing. Folks, we need... we need a fertilizer for you. This to get a... Oh, crap. Where is he? Wait a second. We won't have to worry about him because he fertilizes and plants, so... How about the other tractor? This one fertilizes right plants. So, folks, we're good. We don't have to fertilize. That is great. But we gotta do something on tree cutting. Let's go to forestry, see what we got. I know we'll need him. Need him regardless, so we'll go ahead and buy him. Folks, I do have bank paid back. I've done some missions and stuff. I might have him, but we don't have that kind of money. I'm trying to look here. This guy here is neat. Actual trees would be better, but just trying to think here. Let's go ahead and get this guy here. Yeah, let's go ahead and get him. Wait a second, what did that say? 5,000 liters worth of hose. Cool. I wish, be nice we had a stepper right here on, I used him before, folks. He don't raise up That thing there stays right on the ground. It raises up about a foot off the ground, and that's it. Let's go ahead and get this bad boy right here. And let's hope and pray our truck will pull it. No, we need a portion. Do we have a chainsaw? Yes, we still got a chainsaw there. Okay. I know I just sold this guy, but let's do, well, crap, I only got 15,000. 12 on top of 49, so the 11. Get about 65,000 out. Still doing good. Gotta go to the bank real quick, folks. And we need about 65. And we're gonna go ahead and get 800 out of these. Okay. Back to this. We're gonna buy him. Yes, yes. Yes. And then we're gonna get the thing right here. It's supposed to cut and lay it wherever you want, so that would be a plus. Ah! Oh, no. There we go. And of course, no hitch on the back. Which we ain't going very far. What we got left? Let's see. Let's go ahead and drive him over. We got a ways to drive him. I wish we had like a little pickup trailer. Oh, they're down here. I'm gonna go ahead and get this one right here. That's 17,000, ain't that bad. Let's change that color. What color do we want? Let's just leave it that color. It's like a safety orange, so. Alright, folks. I'm gonna take this guy and buy. Oh, I didn't want a tree now. You hungry little bobcat, you. Of course, I still don't know how to get. We're going to have a tractor. I don't know a tractor I'm going to do. Let's do it. I see a little bit of dirt there. I wish we'd get all this emptied out. I guess I could dump it on the ground. But I want to trade this in on, see if we got enough. It's 121,000. Hang on just a second, folks. We gotta borrow all our money out. I don't think we're gonna have 935. We got enough to get it. Let's go somewhere. Let's empty this out right here. Help if I put it on. Unload here. Alright, good. We are now zero. I'm gonna dump the rest of this in here. Now, folks, y'all gonna like this. Let's go trade this in because we'll need this tractor up. What kind of attachments we got? So much stuff to do, folks. Let's go ahead and leave our bucket here and our attachments. That way we'll have everything for a front loader up here. Let's just go ahead and leave our front lift thing here too. We shouldn't need it. Alright, we're all zeros. We're going to take this up, trade in, buy a fifth wheel for that trailer. Alright, Heifer Mod, so big of a, not Heifer Mod, but Mod Hub. No, it's not a Mod Hub either. That daggum black thing on the left there, on top left corner, tells all your information. Yeah, it's a little too big. But it'll be alright, you know why? Because it's just no bad, bad. 35,000 back. Yes. We got 169. Did we buy that thing yet? Nope. Showing zero. Well, let's buy it. I wish it was upgrade for it, but it ain't none. Right over there it is. Oh, I got a. We gotta go to the store. Fifth wheels right here. What is that? Oh, I guess that's let's go with wide tires. Okay. Okay. Alright, now we're done spinning, folks. We're done spinning. Ah! Let's check on our, see. Go to this one. Okay. I thought everything was in the green, but I saw that red there, but that's our wool pallet, 11%. 29 pigs, folks. Still ain't got no cows yet. 88 hours left on them. That ain't take so long. We're going to probably end up going buy some cows. But we're going to repay the bank. So we owe $165,000 before midnight. That should not be a problem. We can go sell some crops. But folks, I am going to have to buy just a couple more things. There's a big barn I want to buy. I got to clear the ground and clear the trees out of the way. Clear the ground and all that good stuff. Ooh, that thing. Well, I gotta take a, the tree would take this thing and slam it up against the. Ah, I hate the steering on these. Somebody said that the steering on these is just like the steering on the Cat Challenger. Folks, we've been needing another tractor too, by the way. Kind of, and I want to try to get one of those Cat Challengers. Oh my goodness, I should have pulled that trailer up some more. I ain't no way I'll be able to back this on. This close to that building. Wish me luck. So far, so good. No. Spoke too soon, didn't I?
I spoke too soon, Captain. Come on. Oh, get on there. Is it too wide? Might be a little too wide. Oh, folks, don't attempt this at home. Whew. I get straightened up here. Don't want to push the bobcat off. All right. Perfecto. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Almost. You're going to have to go slow where we're going. Well, at least we got everything we need except for a trailer to put the stuff in. Raise that all the way up. Take out the light pole. Hook up to the trailer. And voila. And we're good to go. I'm going to go out this way. I wish there's a way you strap down. Knights, I wish y'all put, see right here? Should be a strap there and a strap there. Every one of these little things like that right there should be a strap, but you can't strap nothing down on these trailers. Oh, I got to fold my gate there. And it should be a stopping point on this, but the only way you can do it is kind of jump out like that. And that way it'll lift them up off the ground a little bit. That's, whoa, lagging. Only thing I don't like about this, no hitch on the back. Giants, let's make a hitch mod, okay? Wouldn't it be so neat? Oh, this thing turns fast. Take a look on the inside, y'all. Look at there. Feed me! Feed me! That's pretty neat. Just only thing about it, we're gonna get a door on one side, but we can live with that, right? This thing's supposed to hold 16,000, just like the other. I see why it's got two brakes. Okay. I see a turning right in here. See, if this had a hitch on the back, folks, we wouldn't have to worry about a tractor up here hardly. You can hook up to it, pull the water drive around. All right, let's sick up our salvage. Turn on, lower. Well, it's sucking it up, but I ain't showing up on the hub over there. Go over here and see. Oh, it's sucking that up. And straw. So let's get a little bit more straw. About that much right there. Only thing about it, folks, we don't have silage. Oh. Alright, we got two. This is going to be mixed rations for right now, folks. And this thing is also supposed to clean this up too, so. Alright, it does. Does it pretty fast too. If I can get used to the steering. Okay, we're going to go ahead and unload. Oh, okay. Well, I'm just going to quit that. Let's check on our planters real quick. That's what I thought. This in here is done. Don't see no boo-boos, so. Folks, I think we're going to have all three of these fields planted in corn. I want to get a large amount of corn just for our cows. Oh, okay, okay, he's done. I'm probably going to have to get a bag of seed and bag of fertilizer put in this thing. Okay, okay. That'll last us for a tiny bit. That's okay, he's hooked back up. Let's get her this other. Wow! Make sure I'm in the right vehicle before I take off. Whoa! Like the bobcat off the top. Guys, I wish I saved that bobcat. That's why I was kind of debating on getting rid of it so soon. I knew I probably would need it for something. I just wasn't thinking. I really wasn't thinking either. I need one more attachment for this tractor. Should have went back and got the manure, the grabber fork or whatever it's called. Let's see here, I need to go last road right there and make a left. Because we could use that tractor to put the logs up in the thing. I don't know what I was thinking. Save a lot of time from having to pick them up by hand. Oh my goodness. Folks, you see that out there? What's he doing? He's just sitting there. And he's done. You ain't done, mister. You got a big boo-boo to catch up. We get everything planted in the ground, it won't take that long. Finish up what we need to do by the hogs, by the pigs. Plant. You're not going to plant that. Come on. Come on. Might not be enough to worry about, but as wide that is, I'm afraid to mess up the combines. They'll get to that, think it's a cutoff spot, and turn around. So that's why I'm trying to get him to finish planting them. These workers these days, whoo! That's going to change every time I start and stop. See who's working today. Why is Jim Bob? Me, Jim Bob. Me, Jim Bob. Me, Jim Bob. That's neat. Okay. Oh, folks, I wish we could level this out right here. Alright, go ahead and start here. You know what, folks, I'm going to go ahead and do a little bit of this right here so y'all can kind of see what I'm doing. I'm just going to do up to about right here. I got a small, oh no, I'll bring the big cultivator up here. Got to cultivate it so it'll be looking smooth. But what I'm actually doing is making a floor, because our sheds we got don't have floors in them. You lay it here and it's going to be grass as a floor. That's okay to some folks, but I'm a little bit more pickier. You know, I'd like to have a smooth bottom, like a baby's butt bottom. But we're going to take out that tree and probably those two trees and maybe a couple over there. Might even take out some around the other shed over there. Which then again, I might end up putting two of these sheds down, depending on if how much they hold. Now, the only reason I'm doing this is to get rid of those four trailers I got that are right over there. We don't want them setting out in the rain, folks. That's going to be a stinky mess. I'm thinking about that right over there, taking that barn down and replacing it with one of these I'm fixing by. And before this game's over with, I'll show you which one I'm talking about. I showed it in the early episode, but probably done forgot by now. Alright. That should be big enough for it, but I gotta get that tree down right there because I want it back towards. Well, actually, I need to put it down here on this end, I guess. Oh, good. There we go. Wow, I keep doing. Okay, let's see here. I'm doing it again. Well, he's doing something. He's got a lot of spots missing. Folks, I'm going to just go on straight up to the pigs, and we'll come back and get these couple trees here, because I already got the headlands planted anyway, so we'll get it next time, or I might get it off screen. Don't want to get up here. God, this tractor don't want to pull this. Something off? No, nothing's on. It's a lot of weight there, I guess. I want to get that area up there by the pigs done so y'all can see it. We're already 40 minutes into the game. I'm gonna probably shut this one off right at an hour. I like for, well, without doing nothing like this, kind of be short, and our harvest is a little bit longer, which should be all the way around, I guess, because y'all probably want to see this more than anything. Combines I got, probably do this harvest and another harvest, and then we'll try the combines in on something a little bit more better. I want to try to get them maxed out within the next 10, 15 episodes, I guess. What I mean maxed out is I want to get the green flints. That'll be the last combine that's on there, so get it. Woo. Folks, that was close. That was a little bit too close. Alright, I guess we're going to park this right over here out of the way. Give him enough room to do the... Oh, other way. There we go. And let's see, we need to detach that. Swing around without hitting anything. Get this big, ugly green box off this treasure. Alright. Hey, folks, we got a little bit of manure. I don't know how much liquid manure they got in there. Alright, let's see. The majority of the... I want to take these trees out across this front here too, but not anytime soon. Looks like the majority of the trees going to be back here, so we'll just set up back here. Let's see. No functions on this, okay. Let's just get it turned around here. Trying to think of a good spot. Oh, come on now. Well, okay, there we go. Trying to get it where, get a trailer in there good. That should work. Alright. Ah. Let's get around here and get this thing unfolded. Let's see. Pipe out. Now I'll have to switch to manual ignition. And, get working this thing. Let's take a look at our animals real quick and see where we're standing. She's going to need some grass or hay here pretty soon. Everything else is looking pretty good. Pigs need to be cleaned. And this guy here is almost done. Check on our big plant real quick. And of course, he would skip some. And folks, maybe after this coming up harvest, the harvest of we're fixing to do when this gets grown, we might try to plant, try to get some more fields. I don't know. We gotta fill this thing up, folks, with seed. We're definitely gonna have to do that if we keep having problems with this thing. But this is our largest field, so this one's small. That's when we got the when I sold the blue planter by mistake, Because it wasn't by mistake. I took it up there, I was going to trade it in on this one. But after I sold it, I got thinking, well, we're going to need another planter before long. So I was like, why did I even do that? I should have kept it. But we'll probably get one of the smaller ones, like a Hertz or something. And we use it to do these god-awful things we're doing here now. I actually done this pretty good. I'm surprised. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Yeah, that'd be all right there. Try to get this big spot right here. Notice we might plant some of this in grass. Because the way the planter's doing. Kind of square up a little bit here and there. Scoot over a little bit. So we fill this planter up with seeds and fertilizer, we wouldn't have this problem. We could just let the planter down, turn it on, and drive it ourselves. And been done with it. And we are done with chicken strip. What are we looking like? 12, 14, 22, and 23 is playing. We're going to call this field 2-2-3. 2-2-2-3. Let's go to 24 with fishing and then move the 1 and 14 to 15. And then that'll probably be the episode, folks. I'll finish planting the rest of them off screen. I got to get this uploaded and stuff and produce pretty quick because my last episode I got goes up today, so I'm going to have to get this edited and uploaded before tomorrow. Let's see. I guess the potatoes are good. That's why it's not letting them all out. Yeah, the potatoes maxed out. Be alright for a minute. We need one of these trailers empty, folks. We're going to have to detach them one by one, I guess. Let's see. Let's start with 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I don't know why I'm doing that. And all I got to do is fill up a little bit and hit A. There we go. This is wheat. Let's see. There's soybeans in the back. What I want to do is kind of dump them in here real quick. Let's see how much they... All right. Okay. Got to have one of them unloaded. See, these two are corn. We got to get that cleaned up. I want to get this building down so y'all can see it. Had that building here, we can unload these trailers in there. Alright, this in here should. Oh, folks, I'm gonna just unload right here. It ain't that much. Gonna dump the potatoes out of this bucket. And park this trailer underneath that belt. Okay. That might do it. Okay. Let's go get that bobcat real quick. Let's see. Park this tractor out of the way. Oh, I forgot. I gotta clean up. Gotta clean up this tiny bit. I don't want to lose no points on the pigs. Folks, when it jumps like that, you just got your bucket too low to the ground. Oh my God, what did I just do? Oh, there we go. Let's move this trailer out of the way. Take a little bit out. Yeah, we gotta move some of these trees out of the way too, so we have more room to do things. See, we gotta go in there about it. Yeah, that's cool. Oh well. Leave him sitting there. We're gonna get this bobcat. See what it does real quick. Like a new trash for 13. Turn on tree saw. Alright, let's see here. I'll zoom in a little bit here. Not very much of a view. Alright, let's get an outside view if we can. Turn off. How we could it. Now too close, what am I doing wrong? Turn on tree saw. Folks. Activate toggle and change to speed. Oh, okay, that's how you do it. You do is your clamps in and out, and it'll cut. Cool. Well, things are really wobbly. Alright, we want to just lay them here facing that way. laying down right there. And oh wow. Yeah, I kinda like that. That's neat. Taking a little getting used to, but hey. Oh no. Oh, we can't do that. Or we just mess up. I gotta get the outside view so I can see what I'm doing. Turn off tree. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, it's definitely going to take some getting used to. Let's just park him way over here out of the way. Alright, this guy's done. We're going to move him on over. Got about 4 or 5 minutes left, folks, so trying to see if I have another tractor free. Just him. Let's he's done. Well, I don't wanna fold them up completely. I'll do go down here and check, make sure he got everything. Yeah, see. A little bit here he forgot to do. That should do it. We just want enough to make sure the combines won't quit. Maybe we could make that field a little bit bigger there. I don't know, we'll think about that later, but we'll go ahead and put him over in this one. And he's got one more field due after this. And we'll be done. Next time we'll probably gonna plant one crop in each field. Because this time it's soybeans in half and corn in the other half. I'm gonna leave this plow up here, but go ahead and get that spot there. And do that right there. Back this guy up way out of the way over here. We gotta go get the roller and the field cultivator. And then we ain't gonna have time to get the building right now, folks. I gotta go all the way down here, get the roller, bring the field cultivator up here, get all that stuff done. So, next episode, look for the building to be placed down. I also want to show you something on down here. I did. I slept since then, folks. Oh yeah, we gotta carry those bales up too. Forgot about that. I'm pretty sure I didn't show y'all this yet. But right here, I sold this building that was here. Everybody's saying, what are you doing? Well, as we grow, we're going to start putting a bunch of grain in the tanks. That only holds 100,000. So, what I'm going to do, this is way later in the game, folks. So that's what I want to put down over there by the pigs. And let me see. Yeah, large slalom. It holds 100,000, okay? That's only, what, 50,000, this is 100,000. I don't have enough bite, so it won't show it. But I'm going to line him up down through here. I don't know how many, probably 2, 4, 6, 8. I have 8 on this run. And then scoot over. One just big enough we can drive a tractor down through there like the roller. So we'll probably start here first. We're going to plow this ground here so it looks good. Cultivate it so it'll be smooth looking like over there. But we're going to put 16 silos right here. And it'll be in conjunction with these here, hopefully. So, and having said that, that's going to be our major project we're going to work towards. Man, he's almost done with that field. But I want to get one more tractor. I think I'm going to keep this series of episodes I'm doing here with just a single player. But I'm fixing to start another map, folks. I need some peppers, okay? I want to start a multiplayer series. Let's see what we got here. I think this is just fertilized. Yeah, it's liquid fertilized. So, we're out of seeds up here. I'm going to have to order some. Let's see here. Where is... Oh, it's way over there. All right, folks, we're seriously past our hour mark, so I'm going to get the ground ready and stuff, so it'll be all I have to do is place it when y'all come back. And guess I'll see y'all next time, okay? Y'all, wah! I hate when I miss my shot like that. Y'all be sure and hit that like button, folks. Hit that like button, slap it, knock it out of the world, whatever you gotta do, as long as you hit it. For some of y'all, I know as y'all go through and y'all like it on Facebook, but folks, I need you to actually go in the YouTube app, watch my video, and hit the like button there, okay? Hit it there, share it from YouTube. That way it'll help me out. Because if you like it on Facebook, it's just, you know, it's not really helping me. It's showing support that you like me there too. But I really need support on YouTube. You know, hit that like button on YouTube. That way I'll get credit for it. I can't go that way. A tree's in the way. See if I can sneak through here. But if I can get credit for it and get more views and stuff, it'll just help both of us out all the way around. Yeah. I need some more subscribers and watch time, folks. Especially watch time. I'm doing good. You know, I'm up to 17 subscribers. So that's excellent there. I appreciate every one of y'all for joining the community. But, folks, without y'all, you know, I would be nothing. I'd be just one lonely farmer. Hey, that's a good name. One lonely farmer. I think it's already tucking up. Oh, man. I tell you what. Y'all hit that like button. Really, 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 really hit it, hit it, hit it. I'm going to go ahead and place this building right now. I'll draw this money back out. And, I ain't gonna have another, folks. Oh man, that's 30,000. I guess I won't. Anyway, folks, hit that like button. I will place this building down next time, okay? It'll be the first thing I do on the next episode. Because I want to finish clearing these trees out. Make this square a little bit wider. Well, there's a couple buildings I want to put here. I might put all of them down. One of them's going to be that grain storage, and the other's going to be like a vehicle parking area. So, yeah, folks, hit that like button, share me, subscribe. The whole nine yards, folks. You know, I love each and every one of y'all. Thank you for subscribing and sharing all the support that you gave me so far. And we'll see you next time, okay? Well, I gotta seriously go. My eyeball's floating. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to rush off. Anyway, folks, later. Bye.